Students on the Brockton campus of Massasoit College are on high alert after two sex assaults in 4 days. The most recent attack around 10:30 Monday morning in a hallway of the business building. It follows a sexual assault last Friday afternoon in a campus parking lot. Brockton and campus police are investigating to see if the attacks could be related. Police have stepped up patrols and are handing out safety tips to students. In Brockton, Mary Celeste, WCVB.com.